Back in 1992, a boy finds out about a secret that threatens his life. Later, after school, he was followed by two men when he decided to run across the town forest in order to roost. It was the last time someone had seen the boy and the two men who followed him, and the police and his parents stopped searching for him. Because of this, from then on, the town forest was called the Forest of the Lost. In 2012, 30 years later, John shared with friends his childhood that from now on then would like to camp in the forest because of the show we would honor and survival experience. One day, Shay came up with the idea of going to the Forest of the Lost in search of lost men and child. That's the greatest place to visit from full of souls. Said, and Sean agreed. That would be the kind of challenge that the nation needs to keep itself warm from the government.
Did you bring the food?
Yes, I did.
I set the camp. You get some wood, okay?
Okay. I hear you calling my name.
Miss Cass was here and you scared already.
I'm not scared.
I promise. This is some of the things.
Okay, let's start. I give you the story of my grandpa told me. This is
nice.
It's called the Forest of the Lost. Once upon a time, a boy entered the forest praying to escape from a man who wanted to kill him. He ran and he ran, but finally he was caught. And they say that the killer. In order to teach a lesson to everyone else who tried to kill his second. Killing his love.
Do not go history. I just grew grandma gossip. They stayed a while.
Alright, let's go. What is it?
John, now here.
What is it? Talk to me.
John, where are you, John? Where are you? John, I'm coming. John.
No, here.
John.